We are committed to Andhra Pradesh and will continue to expand our presence here. We'll be investing about 1,000 crores in Andhra Pradesh over the next 2 years to grow our pharmaceutical and specialty business. This will generate an employment of a minimum of 3,000 people. Under the able leadership of our Chief Minister Vice Jagan Mohan Reddy Garu, the pharmaceutical sector in Andhra Pradesh will prosper and attract significant investment and employment opportunities. I thank you for giving me